Is it a publicity stunt, a change of heart, or just a business move? A gas station known for charging twice the price for a gallon of gas is doing something very out of character this weekend. Suncoast Energy's and this Shell gas station are the last stop to fill up before you hit Orlando International Airport. There are also two stations that caused so much controversy. A new city ordinance was passed because of the way they do business. Sometimes a gallon of gas can cost almost $5, but drivers don't know that until they pull up to the pump because they don't put their prices where you can see them from the road. That changed with a vote in June demanding signs with gas prices be in the front of the station. Tourists and locals felt ripped off.
That's why I don't come here.
But now customers are showing up at the Shell station because of a special promotion.
Cheap gas.
This time there are temporary signs with a price people like.
The gas price is $2.39. It's the best I've seen in this area.
Shell's promotion started at midnight on Friday and ends at midnight on Saturday. The low prices are part of their grand opening, even though they open in April, which some locals don't quite understand.
Is that why it's brand new opening? Because they went out of business at that price? Or?
The station's owner is currently in a legal battle with the city over the ordinance. Permanent price signs are still not in the front and don't have to be until October 1st. The owner, Doug DeVugel, told me over the phone tonight that he is being singled out and, quote, if I put up a sign tomorrow, people are still going to drive in that property all day long to pump gas. The price jumps back to $4.69 at midnight tonight.